Oh, it's commentate time, my bad boy. I forgot what type this was. Hello. I was watching through TikTok. First point, easily hitting. Wow. I simply got combo game to shit. Crazy. I forgot what trick this was. I am currently trying to not faint. So, that's tough. Also, there is no announcement on the stream thingy. So, let me do that real quick. Are you actually streaming on Twitch or not, Nexus? Nexus, hello, hello, hello. Can you hear? Can you hear? Hello. Very good. Trying to not sleep as much as possible. Hey, zoom in on the first wall. I'm top now. Okay. Hey, is there a Nomad 4 Flux over there? The slow Nomad 4? Okay. Is it breaking early? That's gonna tilt the lead up to Euro here. Accuracy is a bit on the Izumi side, but he's not holding the combo needed to get the lead back. Oh, Euro finally breaks. Izumi has the better combo now and accuracy. He recovered some of his lost combo from before. The score might shift here soon if Euro breaks again. Euro has built up his 100 combo back. Oh, if he breaks again, the score is gonna shift. Yeah, there you go. Accuracy is a bit similar to these players. Wait, never mind, there's like 2% apart now. Izumi finally breaks and Euro has some combo but no accuracy to show for it. I don't this will come back, sure. Euro has built up some of his accuracy back before. Izumi has gotten his combo up to a 120 now. As he breaks again, never mind, no combo. Alright, Euro is still holding strong. Slow part here. Hello. Wait, can't you hear me or not? I'm trying to speak. But this commentating is just bad. I'm sorry. Hello. I got pinged.
Shit. Can you hear me now? Hopefully. Is it better than before? Okay. Shit, no one 3. What? This map? The mine block map? Either UFC or get 700k. Nothing in between. Okay, let me actually try to comment. I should, they're both FC. Oh, never mind. Go to the first chorus here. The pre-chorus, that's why let's call it. This part is interesting. You either miss on a random spacing part here. Yep, that one right there. They both hit it just now. Yeah, they're not gonna struggle here whatsoever. Especially Izumi. He's kinda lacking in the accuracy department though a bit. 95 compared to Euro's 97. Maybe it has to do with something with nerves, maybe not, I don't know. But he does have a combo advantage so far, still holding the FC. Compared to Euro, has regathered some of his combo, but he's not on the FC. So. Let's go to the second slow part here. I think the last one is. This is the last slow part. I'm not gonna lie. I forgot how this map went, but yeah, this went by pretty quick. But like, the hard parts are like so long, so. And the alt parts are so long. Kinda annoying. High level headset. Yeah, easy way to check out at this first break. Okay. Sees that he is winning by a large margin, does not want to break. Yervo gaining his combo from before. Also has the act. Unless Izumi does not break, Yervo might still have a chance to come back. I think. It's kind of this weird space again though, off my. They both said it, okay. Izumi breaks, never mind. Does Yervo have enough time to come back though? That's what the real answer is. The question is. Oh, never mind, they both break. That's tough. Unfortunate. Still somehow close though. So sleepy. Oh my god. Thank you.
Go! 少し角度変えだけ、そんな簡単なことも気づかずにいた僕らはきっと手にした小さな花の使い方すらわからないけど、それでもこの世界は回り続けて見守るよ。こんな僕らだって飛び立ってる、声は枯れてなくなっても生きる道を見つけたら、高く広がった空も今なら進めるだろう。ここから身を振る背中、強く憧れてた人、僕の心焼き付いた、今度は自分の番だ。 ステンドグラスを通る光、銀の食材きらめいて並んだ笑顔。 ステンドグラスを通る光、銀の食材きらめいて並んだ笑顔はみんな眩しくて、自分の居場所に放らされる力の印に焦がされた素顔は仮面で隠したままで、受けた歌